On my Mac, I like to split my screens so that I can see two windows side by side, which is a benefit of using a large monitor. You can have all that room to work. On my Mac, I can hover my mouse over the green icon next to the app and either choose to tile the window to the left or to the right of the screen. I can then choose my other app and look at them side by side. I really like to do this with two Chrome tabs, for example, my Google Calendar on one side and my Gmail on the other side. This becomes a little tricky because these are in the same app. So I would have to launch a second window, copy and paste this URL into the new window. It's just a little more cumbersome to tile two Chrome windows. But there is an extension that will do it for me. It's called Tab Resize, and I'm going to show you how to install it and use it. Let's start by installing it, and we do that by clicking the three dots on the top right-hand side of the Chrome browser. Hover your mouse over More Tools and choose Extensions. Once we're in Extensions, we can access the Google Web Store, and we do that by clicking these three lines over here on the left-hand side and choosing to open the Chrome Web Store. Here's where we can browse existing extensions. And it's always fun to come in here and just start searching for things that bug you about Chrome, because the odds are good that somebody else has already solved your problem and created an extension. In this case, I know the name of my extension. It's called Tab Resize. I'll search and hit the Enter key, and here it is. I'll click once on it, and then click Add to Chrome on the right-hand side. I need to give it permission, so I'll click Add Extension one more time. And there it is. I can get this extension on every computer that I'm signed in with this account by clicking Turn on Sync, but I'll leave it for now and just click the X to close out of this prompt. I can make this extension more accessible by clicking Extensions and then clicking the push pin icon. It's going to keep it visible right on the browser. Now I'm using Chrome in my day-to-day activities, and I have my Gmail open and my Google Calendar open. If I want to see these side by side, I'll click the Tab Resize button. The first time I use it, I need to click I understand after I've read this little brief synopsis, and then some short instructions. I'll click Let's Go, and here's what Tab Resize looks like. I can click on some very easy tile scenarios. For example, if I had four browser tabs open, I could see them side by side and on top of each other by clicking this button. I can have them this way or side by side. I'll click the scenario, and instantly, it's going to tab both browsers. Now, I can work back and forth between the two of them. When I'm done and I close out of a tab, I can drag this back and continue working. At any time, I can open a new tab and start all over again. To get back into extensions at any time, click the three dots on the top right-hand side, hover your mouse over More Tools, and choose Extensions. Here's our Tab Resize extension and any other extension that we have installed with Chrome. If I want to temporarily disable it, I can toggle the switch on or off. To remove it completely, click the Remove button. So that's Tab Resize. It can help you work a little bit more quickly when you're trying to have multiple Chrome tabs side by side on your Mac.